Hey guys, it's and the last thing that we just happened, I just want to do a quick video because I want to share my feelings with you guys. The last thing that just happened, if you guys don't know, I have a dog called Sam, and I was just lying in my bed. Let's tell you the story. I was just lying in my bed, like watching my TV, my Xbox. I heard like dog bark really, really bad, and ran up for like forever. And I rushed downstairs, and I was thinking, what's happened? No one would tell me until my stepbrother John Paul.
I was shocked to hear
John.
Next,
I went to the living room, my little chairs on the room. It got all the other dogs as well.
And telling him my story bit by bit. He asked me to go home and act like everything was normal. I returned home and my parents acted like nothing happened. After a few days,
blood, because the dog that attacked him, he attacked the dog as well, but I didn't know if there was going to be any marks, saw blood in his thing, I didn't know if it was going to be his blood, or the dog's blood. I got really sad.
He had a wife and
I can't remember what type of dog it was.
They weren't rich or anything, but they were nice. I felt so uncomfortable that I was allowed to talk and, well, just be normal. I couldn't trust him back then because he didn't act like my parents. He, his wife, and his sons were so good to me. My parents tried to come to school and take me away, but the security guard wouldn't let them. They desperately tried to get me back, but it wasn't because